8 yards total on the drive. Can they make it pay off here? Allen running and throws, and it's caught by Gabe Davis in the end zone. And he's able to get it away.
It's incredible. He stays in bounds, and we see him often work to the right sideline. In fact, he's done it before the Patriots when he hit Dawson Knox. Just goes airborne before he goes out of bounds.